Hello people, I'm here with a new episode of Sims 4, but this time I'm just
1 minute.
This time I'm just showing some favorite clothes of one of my household, who is the Corrigan, J. Corrigan. She is so beautiful. I will show some of the clothes I love so much, put on Jay, and on men's too, some clothes I like so much on men's, and some hairstyles and makeup sensing like this. Oh my god, Fabio, Jay's brother, it's my adoration. I love him with all my heart. I love you, Fabio. Fabio Corrigan. He meets exaggeratedly sweet and beautiful. What a marshmallow. Fabio, it's amazing. And when I think it's my creation, I am proud. Me, I create Fabio. And I love him. Fabio, it's Jay's brother, and it's the cutest ever. Let's start showing Marimar, who is Jay's and Malcolm Landgrab daughter. Marimar, it's absolutely beautiful. Oh my gosh, she is so beautiful and special. Marimar, my baby. Watch people, how beautiful is Marimar. I can't wait how she will see, how she will look when she will be a teenager. I don't look because I want to be a surprise. But she is beautiful. She looks so much like Jay. Okay. Normally she's beautiful, she looks like Jay. Okay, but like Malcolm too, because Malcolm is such a marshmallow. Oh my. Malcolm, I love you, baby. Malcolm is exaggeratedly sexy. Phew. And with the wicked whims, only me I know how much passion is between Malcolm Landgrab and Jay Corrigan. But Jay, mom, my god, Jay is so beautiful. Jay, baby, you two are a marshmallow. This woman has so much power and I love she. She is a goddess, 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 goddess. I want to tell that... Jay, I want to tell you something, girl. I know you are smiling. Soon, very, very soon, will be a new expansion pack for rent. And what do you believe? You will can have closed houses. And you will can be with your another's lovers too, like Thorn Bailey. Yes, Jay, you will can stay in a duplex with Malcolm, and next can stay Thor. So she's like smiling. I know you are smiling, Jay. Baby girl. You can now stay with Malcolm, who is your husband, like husband, because she is not married with Malcolm. Let's see with who she will marry. I'm curious, see with who Jay will marry. If will be Malcolm, Malcolm, even the name is sexy like hell, with Malcolm or with Thorn. But she have something special with Thorn too. Only me I know with the wicked whims. I have it so much fun. I want to tell something, people. I played Sims 2 and Sims 3, but always I come back with Sims 4. No, I don't know, but Sims 4 is something special. It's have something special, and I feel why people are so angry about Sims 4, because everybody loves so much Sims 4 that I feel like people want all, absolutely all in Sims 4, like all the Sims 2, all the stuff from the Sims 2 and Sims 3 and Sims 1. People want all the stuff in Sims 4 because Sims 4 is the favorite games of everybody. And for this is that kind of frustration when they say about Sims 4, because Sims 4 is the favorite of everybody, like mine too. And people want all the stuff from Sims 2, all the stuff from Sims 3, and even more stuff in Sims 4, because it's amazing. Sims 4, it's very close to reality, the graphic, it's very amazing, like more realist, and the worlds are incredibly beautiful. You can only stay in a chair, and in the garden, in the chair, and I believe banks, it's I don't know, say in English banks. You can stay in a garden in a chair watching the landscapes. The light in Sims 4 is absolutely fantastic. So Sims 4 has something special, and it's my favorite game. And when I play Sims 2 with my Sims with different households, I feel like I always want to come back to Sims 4, because Sims 4 have something more deep, more special. You can make beautiful storyline. They are more like people, and they are more intelligent, like in Sims 2 and 3. But in Sims 2 and 3, I feel like Sims 2 have something Sims 3 don't have. Sims 3 have something Sims 2 don't have. Sims 4 have something that only Sims 4 have. And this, I think this wanted EA games, but I feel like Sims 4, the base game, was a little bad, the base game. But Sims 4 with all the expansion pack and with all the mods, and I feel like EA now want to put very much stuff in Sims 4. I feel like EA want now make Sims 4 the best game ever. And I think they will make it. So now I will show my favorite clothes I love to put on Jay, and in Malcolm too, in Fabio too, in Marimar too. Those cuties, Fabo Fabi. Jay bought some new pets for Marimar, like a hamster too and two cute dogs. They are so funny. And Fabiano Langraf, Jace and Malcolm son. So baby Jay, I want to tell you girls that very soon Thorn we can stay in a duplex in the new expansion pack for rent, and you will can be with Malcolm and with Thorn too. Babies will be united in a duplex. Let's show some amazing clothes. Okay, that's it. Some amazing one to dress. This is another beautiful dress. Comes in very much color. I love the green. I love the yellow, the orange. She looks like a princess. Another. This is very beautiful, but it's not very sexy. It's more formal, like. This is, oh, have some errors, the chichi, but it's so beautiful, the dress. This is very sexy, like the fire, goddess of fire. This is very sexy when she eats with Malcolm or with Thorn. <laughs> This is from Velma, the dress. This is one of my favorite, but have some chichi errors. Chichi errors. This is beautiful too. This is beautiful but very simple. This is something very cute. This is beautiful. This is beautiful but very princess. Another jumpsuit I love so much on Jay. Looks every my god, Jay, you are a bombshell, baby. I can imagine why Thorn is so crazy for you. Look that ass. But she is beautiful and she has something special. I don't know, she is so beautiful. For this, Malcolm always have the enamored sentiment and Thorn. Oh, some chichi errors again. Okay. I don't know what to tell about this, but it's cute. Yikes. Sexy, but Jay, too sexy, my baby. Cat girl, she's a cat woman. I need to move fast because I don't want this video be more long than 30 minutes maximum, because takes very much when I load in my stupid YouTube. Oh, this is so beautiful. I have some problems with the YouTube and stressed me very much. This is so beautiful. This is very sexy. This is so amazing. Yikes. Oh my god, when she is with Malcolm or with Thor. Okay, she need to this, it's very sexy. I love it. This is amazing, like she is a spy or something like that. Very sexy, amazing, fantastic. I love it. But one of my very, very favorite this is something cute and I like very much, but need to have the hair in more, I don't know. This is adorable, I love it so much and fits Jay. This is a cute dress, very sexy. This is beautiful. Jay is beautiful. I love it. Oh, she is not. Now is not the time now. Whee! Very sexy, I like it. This is beautiful, but I have here something. A chichi. Very sexy. Very cool, I love it. For Halloween, this is another beautiful dress. Yuck, sexy, sexy. Another sexy dress. Very, very elegant, I like it. And sexy too. I like so much this and have so much cute swatches. Yikes, I love this Louis Vuitton and this with the lips. This is some elegant, very amazing dress. This is one of my favorite. Very beautiful and elegant. This is very sexy, absolutely sexy. Yucks. Very sexy, like she's in a bondage. BDCE. This is very sexy, but too devilish. This is beautiful. Beautiful. I like it. Oh my god, this is amazing. Yo! This is very. Oh! Okay, sorry. This is beautiful. Oh my god. Oh my god. This is fantastic. Fantastic. I love it so much. Another cute, sexy dress. This is from Barbie. Okay, beautiful. In all the colors. This is very elegant. Oh my god, I have so much chichis. Sexy. Sexy. I have very much very much have some errors this. Okay, this is beautiful. Very beautiful, I like it so much. Favorite from Jay, it's when I make mixes like this with jeans and things like this. I like this girl so much. Okay, now let's show some hair. I want to see some hair new, because we have a new hair too. Let's see where is the new hair? We have a new hair from delivery and I don't find it. My god. I want to see the new hair, how it looks on Jay. But I don't find it incredible. Where is the new hair? Oh, I can't believe I don't find the new hair. I find it! Yuck! Looks strange. It's beautiful, the new hair, to be honest. Jay look like a goddess in every with every hair. But I like this blue with little blonde. Let's let little this swatch. Very sexy, my baby girl. Ooh, she is beautiful. I love the new hair, very cool and sexy, and my Jay, but little short for Jay, but very sexy. Let's see now. Some dresses me I like very much on men's costume in men. This is very amazing, I love it so much. This is very sexy on my baby Fabio in just no ride. Ha ha. Okay, let's sing shorts on men. This is very beautiful. Beautiful. This is amazing. Very beautiful. This is one of my favorite with the glasses here. Wow, Fabio, it's amazing. Tommy, Hilfiger. Tommy Hilfiger. Okay, so I will close the video here, and soon I will make a video where I will buy some, where I will build some duplex and for the new rent expansion pack. So some new videos for me building some duplex or apartments or rentals for. I want to make some hotels too. Let's see what I will make soon. Bye.